You don't ever see them on the ground.
They're the biggest woodpeckers.
Yeah.